Hello, ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. I am talking to you guys today about Watch Dogs Legions, the new gameplay that I have found. My sources are linked in my description, but it looks amazing. We've got some recruitment missions and how that works with switching up the protagonist. We've got this fighting and gameplay with the guns and the jiu-jitsu with the guns, kind of like a John Wick movie. Got some great action shots here with the crowbar and the wrench and how all these different characters work together in this awesome new world. It looks amazing. Some iconic London landmarks, making me feel very nostalgic to some old London trips that I went on. And look at this John Wick, look at that, the kung fu and the gun finisher. I love it. The fighting in this game looks to be fun, fast-paced, smooth and entertaining. And it looks to be amazing with a whole range of vehicles we can drive around London City. We got the digital taxi cab here. We saw that in the cinematic trailer from the E3 Forward event. But this is phenomenal, guys. This game is so underrated in my opinion. And I wasn't expecting too much from it. The last two Watch Dogs games for me have kind of been a bit meh. But this looks to be amazing. You can fly drones around the sky. You can do all this awesome like exploration around the city. It's going to be amazing. And you can come up with all these different ways to do missions in your own little unique way. Right now in the gameplay, the protagonist on the left is now talking to this cool NPC that you recruit using this awesome database system where you find out what sort of people you can recruit. And there's kind of like classes. You've kind of got spies, espionage, got like military, you got more like combat heavy people, and like loads of different people you can recruit at this game. Looks amazingly diverse for the people you can play as, the age demographics, the gender, the disability. Everybody is getting a good representation out of this game. It looks to be amazing. No matter your gender, your race, your age, it doesn't matter where you come from or what it is you do. In this world, everybody seems to be recruitable and everybody seems to bring something fantastically new to the table. This character that we're seeing here in the gameplay uses a paintball gun to knock out an opponent. And it's just hilarious. This game looks to be like one of the most underrated sleeper hits of 2020. And after the boringness that I've had with a lot of games in 2020, I am really excited to drive ambulances at fast speeds around London City. I mean, it looks to be amazing. It looks to be really fun. The way you can interact with the world and stuff, all the chaos and carnage you can cause. The James Bond car is in the game as well with the RPGs and the rocket launchers. Looking something amazing out of a James Bond movie there. But I can't wait to play this game, man. I'm so excited. Ubisoft, if you do see this video, please hook me up with a little bit of a pre-order playable thing, because I can't wait to pre-order this game and play the hell out of it. It looks to be so fun with the motorbikes as well and all the little crazy things that can happen. It just looks to be so underrated, so enjoyable and fun and lighthearted, yet entertaining and really rewarding from the missions and the way that all the quests have been designed and the way that you can approach any mission however you want, loud, quiet, doesn't matter. The game doesn't like force you to stick to one path all the time. You have this freedom to pick and choose at your will what person you want to use for that mission, how you want to take on that mission, what type of setup, how much effort you want to put into planning every detail, so you can be like John Wick going through slicing everyone up, or you can be as reckless and as crazy as you want and just go fisticuffs. And it looks to be really fun, really entertaining, and everything looks amazing with the iconic locations, the different play styles, the different character selection. It looks like it's going to be an amazing game and I can't wait to see it very, very soon. Subscribe for more, guys. Peace out. Goodbye. What does perfect even mean?